but ask myself how much I let fear take away and change.